tiene que doler pa' sanar y cerrar esta herida. Y se siente vivir cuando no estás, pero así es la vida. Baby, tiene que doler pa' sanar y cerrar esta herida.
Morning, guys, welcome back to another video. Today is day 2 here in San Luis. Let's just say I did not sleep that well. It wasn't hot. We have a AC in here, but it was just, I don't know, I just couldn't get comfortable in the bed. And so I was sleeping over there, the baby was sleeping right here, and I ended up coming down here and then I fell asleep. And then I woke up in the morning and it was already like almost 11. I was like, oh my god, bitch, wake up. So, I slept after I came down here. I slept okay. But I wanted to show you guys real quick. We woke up, had some breakfast, some beans, and the kids, had some beans as well. They had some snacks, and they just been like in and out of the rooms because there's AC in the room, so they've just been like chilling in the rooms. But they just put out a little pool for the kids, and the baby or Gordo's out there getting wet. So I wanted to show you guys because it's the cutest thing ever. But guys, it is so freaking hot. It's a no joke. I think today was gonna be like 115. But Albert went to the local cell phone company and got us a SIM card, which he paid, I think he said like $20 or $25 each for a limited everything for a whole month. Because freaking USL was charging us a lot more, like per text, per call, per internet. So we're like, you know what, I'm gonna go get a card for us. And so he went to go get a card. I just installed it right now. Oh my god, guys. And we did like a little prank on my sister, and we had my Albert's
you telling that messed up joke you did to
yeah that's messed up. We did a prank, and Albert's brother is the one who called Bere. So I'm gonna post it right here so you guys can see it, because he recorded it from his phone. So 3, 2, 1.
Aquí tengo a tu hermana Cristal, no sé qué, no contestas, no te importa o qué. Mira, te lo voy a decir así, vamos a querer $100,000 ahora mismo. No, no puedes hablar con ella, pero aquí la tenemos. Así que quiero que... Así que quiero que me... No, no tienes por qué hablar con ella, pero si la quieres, vas a tener que pagar $100,000. Así nomás. Y quiero que escuches bien, porque va a ser la primera que te voy a decir. Es 0, 0, 0 hasta que se te canse el dedo.
He made me.
I didn't do it. I just threw the idea out there, and then I thought about it.
Oh, and I was like, and he just had to tell me once. I was like, yes, let's do it. And he was so good at it. Like, he literally sounded like, he literally like.
That's what you tell the cast.
Like, that's something, yeah, that they would like say. Yeah. And so, yeah, she hates me. I called her back on FaceTime. Yes, Papa. I called her back on FaceTime. Can you close the door? Because the air's getting out.
You called.
I pranked Bene. I pranked Bene.
Like,
yeah, we pranked her, and we made her think that somebody had stole us and kidnapped us.
Cause the other person is talking.
Yeah. And so I called her back through FaceTime, and she answered, and she was at IHOP. And she's like, you bitch, and then she hung up. But it was just a joke, nothing serious. I know, you know, you're not supposed to play around with stuff like that, but whatever, it is what it is. But anyways, I'm sorry, sister. I just wanted to do a little prank on you. But the kids are outside right now. I'm getting wet in a little tiny pool, and I wanted to show you guys real quick. Adrian's getting ready to go outside. Jaden, I guess, does not want to get wet. You sure can, because it's freaking hot outside. Like I said, it's like 115 degrees outside today. It's freaking hot. It's no joke. I didn't want to be out there, to be honest. But I will show you guys the kids outside. Hold up.
Well, so here is the backyard.
No, take off your shirt. No? He's like already used to it. Para que no te queme el sol. Mom! Kids, send me a mod! Babe, did you put on his diaper if you get wet?
Nope. He just went in there like that.
What's the whole point of getting swimming diapers?
It's a good brand.
Mod! Hi!
I wanted to shower.
Do you?
Yeah.
I just want to be stuck in the room, to be honest.
Why? Why?
It's freaking hot.
It feels good.
I'm already over it. I'm back in the room.
And we're going to be going south and it gets even hotter. It's a different type of heat. You're going to want this heat.
I want cold water, babe.
They have cold water in
there. You
give just put ice in it.
Hey, babe. Sweating from the ass.
Cool.
Jaden! Party pooper? You want the big one? I don't know when they're going to take it out. I don't think they can take it out right now. But I don't know if I showed you guys our residency. But here is Gordo's bed. They have a TV here. And then they have this couch where I already threw a lot of crap. And then this is where the baby slept last night. This is where me and the kids, Jade and Adrian, slept. But I couldn't sleep. I just couldn't. I don't know what was wrong. So I ended up sleeping down here. And then I actually slept better down here. But yeah. And then so I slept better like that. Thanks, babe. Here's my water. Appreciate it.
It's yogurt.
Yogurt water. Wait, the door.
What?
Oh, my battery's dying. I gotta change out the battery. Let's drink some water.
Why did Daddy give you that one? You like the yogurt?
I do. So good. Guys, the heat over here is no joke. Literally, it's a freaking hot, huh, Jaden? How do you feel about the heat?
I was in every room here, and they there could be AC, no, and
in the sala.
Sala too, and they can have the doors closed.
I know, but the reason they leave the doors open is because there's no AC in the sala, so they need the air to be obviously like circulating. You know, yeah. They need some air to come into the house. So that's why they keep the door closed, but
they should buy AC in there.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna go shower. I think I'm gonna get my clothes. Actually, I think the baby should be tired. Now that I think about it, I'm gonna go check Adriel to see if he needs to take a nap, and then I'm gonna go take a quick shower, and then we'll see what the day holds for us. I'm not really sure what the plan is, but whatever it is, we'll keep you guys updated. So stay tuned. ¿Por qué duro aquí también? All right, guys, we have arrived to a market. Aquí no dice nada si grabo. Como hay muchas tiendas allá que no les gustan. All right, this is the market. Look at this. They have the eggs out here. Dog food. Look at the way they have all the dog food. Con todos los chiles. Allá tienen chiles en las bolsitas. Look at all these chiles, guys. Look at this. Chile pasilla, chile California, sal arroz, los frijoles. Look at that. All these candies. Tortillas.
The next day.
Buenos días, youtuberos. Aquí andamos en San Luis, Arizona. Aquí andamos con el.
México, babe.
Oh, estamos en México. Y aquí está el Adriel. Y aquí está el gordo que no para tragar galletas. Y acá de ese lado tenemos a la babe y tenemos a the Karen. Karen.
What came? Read my hair. That's the Mexico knife. I feel like Mexico people, a lot of people have their hair printed. So I
wanna. Oh, so what you're trying to say is that.
I wanna fit in.
What you're trying to say is that.
I want to be like Karen.
Que están vestidas todas como indios.
No,
como monditas así de la. De la montaña, o sea, que están bajando, que no saben. Que nomás saben cómo hacer trenzas todo el tiempo.
No, I like it. I want to be like Karen.
The Karen? We are here at a 10-star hotel. The AC's.
Con alberca y todo.
The AC is fire. We're going to have a pool outside. Like, but yeah. I don't know, just here. Just here, trying to figure out, huh?
What'd you buy me?
I didn't give you nothing.
Okay, you're gonna give me a drink?
Oh, yeah, huh? No, I'm gonna go get the pizzas right now.
Where'd you go? Didn't you get pop?
Yeah, but we're gonna go get the pizzas right now.
You got yourself a pop.
I didn't get no pop.
So what'd you get?
Mauricio had bought already.
So you did get a pop?
Yeah.
Bien
chida, les ha quedado bien cool.
Era.
You're making nervous,
Ben. Adrián. Y ahí viene el Adrián que se metió a la alberca dos veces.
Daddy.
Okay. Vinimos a comprar unos tacos aquí y quiero que miren los autoservicios.
Autoservicios.
Which is drive-thru for y'all.
Pastor, hold on, check, babe, mira.
¿Tienen adobada?
Sí, adobada y asada.
Okay.
Mixed with.
No, just adobada, torta.
Una torta de adobada.
Torta. Y esto con todo.
Con todo. ¿Tiene una soda, coca o algo? ¿Me puedo dar una coca?
¿Dólares?
Dos.
Dos sodas.
¿Dólares? ¿Con todo?
Sí, con todo.
Before it's gone. Because I had no energy to record today. Because Aubrey decides to go to the park at 150 degree weather outside.
I want to put you to the worst first, so wherever we go,
and
we'll seem better.
We could have waited a little longer to, like, right now, would have been a perfect time, but he just wants to make me sober. So we went to the park for a little bit. Kids played, we left. We went to go visit his cousin. We were there for a little bit. The baby got cranky. Obviously, he was tired. And then we came to get some food. Because I haven't eaten. So. Sit in the spot. Anything that's cold right now is just hitting the spot. But nice and cool pot.
And then I'm crazy enough to do my makeup today because I don't know why.
Por eso me los quise llevar temprano, porque mira la Adriana.
Gordo, hola.
El gordo es el único que...
Ay, sus ojitos de mi amor.
Yeah, are you hungry?
He said no.
No? You want some pop?
But yeah, I decided to do my makeup. Because I'm like, you know what? We're going to go visit his cousin. I don't want to look ratchet. Or like a toxica ratchet. So I'm like, I'm just doing makeup. So we went there for a little bit.
Go sit down.
And we're going to go again tomorrow. So I'll try to record tomorrow. Hopefully I have my energy. See, I'm a little drained.
You know that cousin...
I wasn't equipped for this weather. This weather.
She's also my cousin.
Yeah. She's really, really nice. I get really good vibes.
She's
really comforting.
She's like my grandma.
Yeah, she was really trying to make me feel comfortable. Like, she grabbed the baby. She was moving the fan to make a seat, to make me and the baby feel comfortable. And stuff.
I'll be honest with y'all. This is some different type of heat here. This is like you're literally in the devil's balls.
No, the this heat, I feel like you can drink a whole gallon of water and the heat sucks the water out of your body. Like, I can't say that I haven't been drinking water. Like, I've been drinking water, but I'm so thirsty. Like, freaking thirsty.
I'm probably get back.
Yes, the sun is. We should have gone the other way. Well, that was. You'll notice that there's a lot of abandoned places here.
Yeah, where that
like
house?
Old places, old houses.
Look at that house. See it?
Where? Oh, dude. Wait, what the hell? The house is up there? I'm getting it. Okay, so. No, something else. Like, this place looks abandoned. Maybe there's nothing in there. That looks abandoned.
If you guys want to buy a house
a
over here,
areas,
si quieren comprar una casa en San Luis, if you guys want to buy a house in San Luis, make sure you bring like 100 air conditioners for this time.
Real.
Like, I mean, like, you need an
air conditioner. I don't know how people live in this weather. Like, I just don't
understand. Imagine those people that don't have air conditioners. I just want you to imagine
that. No, in the Rosa Bocita, there's people that actually like this weather. I'm like, oh, hell no.
I like it.
It must be the devil's freaking sign.
I like this weather, but I like this weather, like, at night. Like, the way it feels so nice and warm outside. Yeah. It's whatever. But during
like,
the
it's crazy, bit because when we went to Arizona, it was hot, but it wasn't, like, hot like this. How do I explain it? It wasn't, like, this hot. This is, like, hot exhaustion. Like,
maybe because the mud.
Like, this weather literally sucks my energy.
Yeah, your attitude.
Well, next time, don't take me outside to the freaking park when it's 130 degrees outside. I'm like, really, babe? Like, we could have just waited a little longer. We're not in a hurry. He's like, yeah, but I want to go here visit my cousin. I'm like, well, we could have gone to your cousin's house, but later. You know what I mean? Or go to your cousin's house first and then go to the park. Explain to me your theory.
I don't know.
Don't understand.
But look how tired they are. Look at Jaden.
Yeah, I'm exhausted.
Look at Jaden. I just gave him a bunch of more sugars so he can gain more weight.
Oh, my makeup be looking on point. How does it feel like you have a makeup artist girlfriend?
Como que sí. Como que sí se llegara la vida. Como que ya me
está. I like, look at this house. It's nice, huh? The way they fixed it up.
This one too. More fixes, the money can only go for more. Look at this one right here. It looks like a big, tiny house. Yeah. Looks like a dollhouse.
This looks like a condo over here. Right here
this
is
this
nice.
Right here, the
fourth
corner. Nice and up.
So that's their dog over there, the brown one, and this white one. He's like, she's like adopted. Green one.
Why don't you look behind? One was
asleep. Oh, great. Everybody's knocked out.
Except me.
Gordo, Adriel, Adrian, except Jaden. Yeah, maybe because you're drinking pop. Oh my god. But anyways, he was outside and he was waiting for somebody to just show up. Excuse my sweaty armpits. I really don't care. And thankfully we came back because Aubrey forgot his drone. Oh, which I'm gonna show you guys a video after this. And he was waiting for somebody to get here, and we just happened to have come back and got the drone. So then he went in, but it was like meant to happen the way it happened.
Yeah, something, huh?
Because
my dad was,
he was just there in the freaking heat, just standing like a guy that's just confused. Like, you wouldn't even know that he lived here.
About him. He's right there.
What?
He's right there.
Oh. It's probably like, why is he recording?
Can you get out this way, Jenny?
But anyways, we're gonna get down. No, we'll see you guys.
The kids, wake them up, or just give them a minute to wake up.
I really don't want to wake them up.
I mean, neither do I.
Tell me,
Jaden, come down this way, okay?
Yeah. I'm gonna chill here with babies. I'm gonna eat too, okay? I knew it was gonna be hot. I just didn't think it was gonna be this freaking hot. I'm gonna show you guys my sofa. Ah, yes. I don't know how the hell I'm gonna eat this, but okay, guys. Well, I guess what I'm trying to say is that if you're gonna come to Mexico, prepare yourselves for the worst. Because it is literally freaking hot. From what they told me is that the weather gets it's not this hot. This is around the time where it gets really, really hot. It's not that hot, like around January. December, January, around there is when it's kind of like fresher. Right now it's like the worst hot like ever. I'm like, this is great. Let's just come to Mexico when it's like freaking hot outside. Exhausted. I'm just exhausted. That's all. I'm just so hot. Like right now there's air that's hitting me. Literally feels so good. Let you guys go, but I'm gonna try to eat. I'll see you guys in a little bit.
The next day.
Bien dormidos.
De que hay algo en lo que destacas.
No se despiertan.
Así que
esta última competición and Gordo será... woke up and the baby woke up. They were literally knocked out. Guess what? You want to know what happened? Oh, no. So, I was sleeping right next to you. And at night, I kept feeling stuff. But I'm like, oh, they're just little ants, right? I'm like, no, they're just little ants. Guess what it was?